VeluxLAB is an integrated design lab where we share experiences of technological design and energy efficiency design. We want to have a building that is zero energy building and produce more energy that it needs and it takes.
It's a demo house, a laboratory. The purpose here is to test living conditions by using Velux products. In other words, by interacting with the external environment to create energy saving and beneficial and comfortable living conditions.
It has already four life. One was in Bilbao 2007, then it was dismounted and remounted in 2009 in Rome, and then in 2010 in Milano Fair Trade Fair. Then Velux said, okay, what we do now? We rebuilt it in Politecnico here, where we are in Bolivia campus, and we have retrofitted highly and giving the envelope a very, very high energy efficiency. The building is a zero energy building according to the laws that of nearly zero energy building made by the EU, so it's already in that line. We want to use this as an experiment, this must be clear. The envelope is totally lightweight and stratified. From the outside, all the skins are recycled glass, so it's not a wall made by stone or concrete, it's a recycled glass, ventilated, and then we have full of insulation the wall, which is also made by recycled polystyrene in certain parts. All the thickness all together is almost 48 centimeters, done by different layers. So we have from polyurethanes outside to also recycled wool panels, which can give a thermal delay inside. We have very special ceiling, which is sound absorbing, but also it can fix the VOC, volatile organic components. Therefore, we have a lot of hidden technologies. The real facade, the top facade, is the roof. The roof is the very technical facade that we have here. The glass are very, very efficient, triple glass with argon gas inside, with a very good thermal resistance, both of the glass side and also of all the frames. All the active technologies are linked to a kind of domotics we will implement to move and open the windows in the middle season. We will push now the further research on hybrid ventilation. And then we have the production of photovoltaic, some hot water over there. Sensors in the walls, in the facade, interior, exterior, in between the layers, and also all sensor in all the machines, the technical services devices, which are totally controlled. So we understand how the building behaves. And this sensor also react and interact with the fact that in the middle season we can have natural light and ventilation, and in a hot and in a cold season, in the two extreme seasons, the building is totally closed, managed by mechanical ventilation, and therefore we can have all the sensor of CO2 managing the fact that we insert the air we need, and we provide a recovery of heat. During the winter, practically very, very few energy. We have, in any case, a warm floor, so radiating floor. But the fact that we have a lot of inner loads by computers and people help to create its own environment in summer, where we have to cool it down. But we have photovoltaics on the top of the roof that helps the heat pump, electrical heat pump outside, and it creates also floor cooling that can help to have a very good comfort and not so strong wind push to HVAC, so we don't have air conditioning pumping on your head. We preview that also the outcomes from the summer will be very, very good, and then therefore to have all these and to share all these results and to prepare other experiences. For example, now we are preparing some experience in augmented reality with Pico projector, etc., to show the building with Google Glass. You can come and see how the energy goes in the building. Active House in Italy.
The Active House Alliance is, of course, a group of producers and professionals who are dedicated to this kind of philosophy, which again has to do with using the external environmental resources to create the comfort inside your homes by reducing energy.
I think that VeluxLAB can affect the market by the fact that living and working in space with so beautiful light, natural light, without using artificial light, shows the fact that you really have a space that is comfortable.
Sustainability is at the heart of our projects and objectives. Of course, we are committed to supporting architecture that works with sustainability.
Well, I think it will bring something that is totally different from the offices which are made only by glass and that have always artificial light. You are here in VeluxLAB, now is the afternoon, in a grey day, and we don't switch on the light. Innovation must be hidden technologies. And as much as possible, provide of the few energy given us by the earth, the sun, the wind.
Well, the future is a building which interacts more and more with the external environment.
There will be a progress in the building we do. It's not going back that we can improve sustainability. Going forward, but to the basics.